See him for more of the 1996 World Figure Skating Championships. This is the ladies' short program. I'm Terry Gannon, along with Dick Button and Peggy Fleming. And on the ice right now, the reigning silver medalist from the German National Championships, Tanya Shevchenko.
There's a very feminine quality about her skating, almost a wispiness about her. However, she has consistency problems.
First movie, triple Lutz double toe combination.
Cusp. She's never quite made it into the top group. The Europeans, she's been fourth and fifth. She was even third in the world, but she's always kind of disappointed in the long run. Maybe this will be her year not to disappoint.
Things are going very well so far.
Isn't she happy? She did all those elements.
Relief.
She was forced out of the 95 World Championships because of a foot injury, really an ongoing injury that hampered her throughout the year. But a nice start in the short program for Tanya Shevchenko of Germany.
Now, look at this. Lutz, she hardly reached back at all. She got good revolution, a little low landing.
She changed coaches a year ago, Peter Yonis.
World champion Chen Lu of China.